by ourselves. Where are we?
I know a place just like this. It's the,
Farplane!
Oh, I wanted to say it!
Oh, sorry.
First in a year, you are.
Who are you?
This place was long sealed away, until a man named Tremor came and unlocked its secrets. Into the depths, alone, he descended. Never did he return to the light.
Nice story.
About this Tremor,
Let's get out of here! Okay!
What did you see?
As soon as we went in,
they became violent. Everyone. It must have been the Pyreflies.
They swarmed around us, too. So many Pyreflies.
We saw it. That apparition.
Start making sense.
It was a machina. An enormous machina. It trembled and growled. Like a beast.
I've never seen anything like it.
When I saw the apparition, it got inside me. It made me feel fear, regret, despair.
Same here. I can't explain why, but I felt so sad.
Yeah. It was like somebody's raw emotions just came out of nowhere and hijacked my brain.
Somebody? Somebody who? Is that all? Return to the command center at once. Protect the Maester until the operation has concluded. That is your first mission as Crimson Squad members.
What, we passed?
Congratulations.
All right! We did it.
Yeah, we did.
Run! Run!
Quiet!
We've got bigger fish to fry.
Thank you.
We've got bigger fish to fry.
I'm on a roll!
At your service. All right.
Maester Keenock.
He's unsent?
Probably.
I think we should go home now.
Let's ease their pain.
You're going?
Mm-hmm.
I knew it.
Glad you're all right.
You're not mad?
Mad.
I kept you from dying.
You can owe me one.
Why did you follow us?
I want to know what it was you all saw back there.
Problem is, we don't know.
We'll figure it out one of these days. Tell you then.
Well, the Maester's not going to be pleased when he finds out we're still alive. Moving as a group is too risky.
Want to split up?
That would be wise.
Your work's done. Why are you still recording?
One for old time's sake.
Said your work's done.